Iraq. You try to repel this patriotic beat.
I said try. Yeah, he's like, nah.
Earthquake, and that'll get him every time.
I did like that one guy that did that. Get out. Just go under his legs. Yeah, he's set.
Leg down. I can move this leg, but how am I going to back out?
Bro,
this is all tight around my back. I can't even arch.
Yeah, and then when I try to pass is when he said,
boom. And now he's taking it back. But look, I'm locked down here with this leg. I'm locked down here with this lapel. He's got the legs triangled across. I can't back out that way, and I can't backstep. So you're stuck. If he goes to his knee,
oh man.
So much control from that position, dude.
Great.
He told me, he was like, bro, he's like, you missed a click, almost swept me. I was like, what do you mean by almost?
That was from the squid.
Okay. Come around.
seconds remaining.
Goes around, I block that, it becomes a patient.